Outer situation is a reflection of the inner situation, and it's not going to change for the better until enough of us change for the better, until enough of us do enough of this growing, find enough inner peace to affect for the better our institutions, and then the bettered institutions will in turn, through better example, affect for the better all who are still immature. Only then will harmony come into our society and peace come into our world.